my fellow rockers, we're going to get started off with one of those bad boys right there. So, I have a pedal up on my pedal board rack right back there. Let me drop the neck. That's the Fender MTG-LA. And one of the things I was wondering, what does MTG stand for? And I was, I went to Google and I came up with meal ticket guaranteed. Go to Urban Dictionary if you want to see that one. I came up with mind the gap, which is interesting if that is what it means, because, you know, that's a British expression and, you know, Fender is an American company, so it's interesting. So comment below, what does MTG mean? With that said, this is the LA pedal, which is supposed to give you that glorious 80s LA Sunset Strip kind of vibe. And it has a tube in it, and it's high voltage tube, not a marketing tube, as some people would call a non-high voltage tube. Has some interesting controls like a tight knob. We've seen that before, and integrated boost. So what I'm going to do is I'm using the HM Strat. I figured this would be most appropriate for this video. We're going to get the pedal in view, and we're going to check it out and do some playthrough. Here we go. Okay, so there is our pedal, and as you could see, we have these two, the level and the boost, are controlled by the boost switch right there. And then, of course, we have level and gain for the pedal itself, and then tone, treble, bass, tight. I'll start right now. I'll start with everything right in the middle, except the level. I'll leave the level where it is. I'll even put this boost right in the middle, and I'll set the levels at parity. Okay, so we'll start with everything right in the middle, and let's just get a flavor for what it sounds like, and then we'll do it in the mix. Here's our clean tone. Got a little bit of throat to it. It is that Soldano that I have right over there. Okay. I'm just using that more as a pedal platform. Now let's use the Fender pedal to boost this thing. And by the way, true bypass, all metal, nice brush metal actually. And let's just hear what it sounds like. My general opinion about this is it has its own tone, so even with all the knobs tweaked, it sounded like the pedal sounds. So with that said, let's put it in the mix and see how it sounds. So, folks, there is the Fender MTG LA pedal. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think. Tell me what MTG stands for in the comments. Let me know what you think of the pedal, and I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you dig it, give me some thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to see more like it. And thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Really. Honest to goodness. Thank you for watching. Especially if you got to the end. I'll leave you all off with one of those bad boys right there. I'll see you all later.